Florida gas prices hit the highest daily average since February 2020. AAA reports drivers were paying $2.40 per gallon, up 10 cents from last week and up 20 cents from the start of the year. Florida drivers are paying 7 cents less still than this time last year. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.